I don't think these are the same people. Star Lord's at 579. We got two 178s and a 106 with a Robo Boss and Wolfish.
No escape for your pleasures at Jurton Castle today. Brace yourself for fights so captivating, you'll need a memory wipe just to sleep at
honestly,
night.
I don't miss it.
All on me, all
the
on me.
Don't waste
all
any time taking down their first target. Down and dirty tactics pay off for the dark side.
Troop commander's got a lightsaber.
Stop this!
They keep spawning on me, like literally spawning on me. And then getting me with their freaking force attacks because they're obviously dying really quickly. Then continuously using their force attacks on me instead of using them in the fight and then dying really quickly. Doing the exact same thing over and over again. Literal moron.
You made your choice.
See? Pissed. They know they're stupid.
Tell me you've got X-Wings coming.
I was hoping you'd bring a fresh army.
Back off!
Steady!
Super cowardice, but anyways. Team 1. Don't think I'm setting these things up to see if you're gonna fucking do it over.
Oh,
you dumb,
working.
Yo.
I know. Right.
Already proved it. Like, already proved it.
Target spotted.
Daily because you're stupid.
One lightsaber and they all start to scatter. Ready to fight again?
Die.
Uh-huh, punches versus lightsabers. I wonder which one will win. Big question there, duh. my fault. My fucking teammates suck. What am I to do? I got spawn hit. They spawn in, they're gonna hit ya. There's no defense when you're on Princess Leia. You either fight back or you die. Literal two moves. Poor person who had to be freaking called that. Like, yikes. No. Lots of time.
We do it the hard way. You've got enough.
Okay, you hit in the back. It's so fun, right? Look, I got hit in the back. That's all this game is about. Literally. Breaking it down. Oh, I wonder why these bullets aren't hurting me. Maybe I'll just keep standing in the fucking way.
Raging Ren is on a Kylo spree.
Help me.
Great, they're gonna spawn on my back again. They're already spawning behind me.
That's one fancy lifesaver. Tell me you've got X-Wings coming.
I was hoping you'd bring a fresh army.
Spicy ground, spicy ground. Nobody can hit him, he's one hit, like, okay.
Readjust priorities. The conflict is only half over.
Desperate move. But you just see how distracted my teammates are. They're just so bad. They have no idea there's other teammates that are there. Stand on these very far edges and still get hit by them. So they spawn in behind me.
Curcio brings the conflict to a close with military-like precision.
Literally all just ducked off. Showing what I mean. Thanks a lot. I like the footage. When are they gonna figure out it's not a game? Looks like they're testing you, seeing who's valuable and who's removable. Great if everybody was valuable. Oh wait, no, they don't want to act that way, so unfortunately they're gonna have to pay for their stupidity.
Of victims, it's a sentence of hard labor for the heroes and villains battling for supremacy today.
Ooh, spicy. Spicy ground. Trying for the cheap moves right off the bat, eh? Okay.
The power's up good. Waste no time and score first.
I'm warning you!
Your forces are powerless.
Whatever, it'll be one. Why is my move not working? Literally not working. I'm just gonna go jump off the edge here. Thank you. Literally, moves just stopped working the minute I started trying to attack. Should have negated his all-out push. And it didn't.
I've gone into quite a mess now, haven't I?
So these people might be cheating.
You're afraid. I sense you.
Somebody just left the minute I said that to you. Emoting on me like he's pro. I just stood there blocking the whole time trying to see if my moves were working or not. You're a freaking potato. Yikes.
There is no emotion, there is peace.
These are the fruits of treason.
Oh, that's good. It's working. Look, the potato's back. I think they're good. No, they're all attacking. Guess they started to fear for him. It was taking too long. Literally took all four of them together. Like, how many hits? 16, I think, all together. Here they come again. What are they, frightened? What happened to teamwork?
Arm daring madness from the Wookiee.
Huh?
That Jedi is skywalking over the competition.
Yep.
Counting on you.
Once again, said they're doing one move and they emote on me. Literally, the stupidest person. You got played, yo. I think that's what they call getting fooled. Pretty sure. Derp. 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 Alright, now we got a full squad. We might be able to fight again, depending on how badly they do.
You have lost!
Very confident, aren't you?
The other one to go. There we go. See, they're coming up behind me trying to get sneak attack. Little bitches. Same move every round. They're...
Now!
The Jedi are dead.
So predictable. Just moronic.
This sucker does all sorts.
I am not so easily injured.
Over 1,000 health now. Oh wow, when the teams are actually even, you guys get your ass kicked. I wonder why. Now they're running and hiding, yo. They're... Wow, this team is so predictable. Oh my god, it's ugly. Ooh, you gotta wait. Where are you going, Landy? That is Lando, right? No, it's Tanny.
Defy me?
Handy solo.
Waste my time.
What is that?
You cannot hide. You have failed.
Still trying to sneak attack, yo. I think that was the higher level. Yeah, it's the higher level person. They're probably really desperate right now.
Darth Vader,
you fought me. He's done it.
Hello.
Enemy numbers.
I got a lightsaber. Ooh, I'm gonna be better than you. Isn't this the way? Hey, what's up, Luke?
I won't make
Don't you like team attack?
Come with me, father. Away from this.
First, you will join me.
Aren't you a fan of these team attacks? BS, I didn't get him.
How unfortunate.
Stay away from these people.
Your concern is
how it works off a tap trigger. Like, it will work when I'm not aiming at somebody. Instantly. But the minute I'm, like, aiming at them or have, like, an actual hit, it will lag out.
So I think either something's gone on in one of the games, or one of the people were super salty,
or that just recently happened, because it was pretty bad. You can see the game, or like the level, game level, like actually changing as we were leaving there. Showing there was an actual glitch in the game. And glitches mean cheats, so... Not good gamers. I am going. Goodbye. To get a better taste of the games, you know what you're gonna look for. What you like and what you don't like. And yep. I'll have a better time playing the 1Vs. But it's funny because there's not even a 1V option. Like, there's single player. An arcade, like, huh? Just not cool. See?
Yavin 4, Disappointment 0, in a game of life and death. Let the predictable pandemonium begin.
Predictable pandemonium. Why am I greedy? Run away into battle already, yo. Come on, get here. Yeah, they were angry. Predictable. Whatever. Wow, it's a good time to fucking duck out and stop fighting, teammate. Now you can take one bolt by yourself. Dipshit. I'm about to leave.
Thank you.
watching TV for Darth Vader.
Picks the same character. Their pulls over 50. Kinda stupid, you know. Alright. Ready to go, fucking. Yeah.
Strong in the dark side.
Go, go!
Take the hit so I can go like this.
Force is strong, but you are not.
Bye, Yoda. Come here, you. Yoda. Come here. Come here, little guy. Oh, yo, get Yoda. Get him. Get him. Oh my god. Nope. My teammate can't hear me. Where's shit? Now he's probably gonna get regained health. Yeah, he's already got more than 3/4 back of his health. And my teammate was more interested in having a normal lightsaber battle. Like I said, I'm gonna fucking be one more chance, I guess.
The Emperor, Vader has failed.
It's called stamina. Nimminimina. Definitely got paired up with a noob, though. Well, they're not totally noobish, just noob. Literally, they got forced to pick those characters. Let's see what happens this round. We didn't die to their potato characters.
Give up. The force is
almost like
potatoes. I don't like that. Should totally get him.
Careful where you shoot.
Defy me.
All right, that's it. Alright, we gotta pick new characters. Level 9, seriously? Level 5? Oh, we're quite the pair right now. Do I have anybody stronger? I can pick Vader, but I can't pick him. Because the other character was, like, my teammate was already Vader, so... RIP. Oh, at least they chose different. Smart, but different.
Oh, no, wait. Oh.
Seems like Darth Maul would have lasted longer.
Thought they were a blocker, but not that round. That round, not so much blocker. Left before matchmaking. Yay. There you go, at least match me up with a better fucking teammate this time. Take them both on myself. What's gonna happen? Oh, it's a double XP bonus now, all of a sudden, huh? I'm gonna leave this and go back to, we're back to getting the full XP on characters instead of this bullshit XP. Start low and slow. Will nobody help me fight these children? Lego Gamer Yoda and Lord Turuga? Maybe I'll just leave and let them fight each other. Bye, have a good time. Well, save there. Make sure you hit that like button and subscribe for watching more grueling torture of my life. Thanks. Thanks, Sarah Game. You know, having a great time, yeah.